The first thing that we do is open it up with a gut cavity wall. Just give that a bit of a spin out. Then you want to run your knife down the center line, following the fin. As you can see there, beautiful white flesh.
Why are so few questioning the natural state of things? It's a nightmare, we're living in a nightmare. Everyone's living so scared, they're virtually unaware of this fear that rules their lives, occupies, consumes their minds. This fear of bankruptcy, financial impotency. It's money, 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 money. It's all this digital currency. Present for life. Cause if we keep buying, then they'll keep selling the lies. And so it's up to buy it
now. Now with tuna you want to be quite generous with the brown sugar. So I'm just going to smother it in brown sugar.
Words. I be I own I lip mind in I.
Here we have our tuna ready to be put into the smoker. Just covered it with brown sugar and then going to move it into the smoker that we have over here. Over here we've just got a stainless steel smoker. It's just a small one, so I'll probably have to go in and do two batches of our tuna. So the first thing that we do is place the manuka in. You just want to cover the bottom lightly. Spread it out a bit. Our first tray in. And then we start placing our tuna on. Now we'll put that onto the smoker, onto the fire that's over here. And then it'll smoke up nicely. The last bit that we place in are the head or the upoko. And then the last bit of the tail. Now these bits here are what is known as kai o te rangatira, which means the food of our leaders or our chiefs. The reason behind that, what I've been told, is that the heads are kept for the rangatira, because that's where most of the protein is. All the omega-3 oils that we talk about today and how good they are, they all lie within the hinningaro, or the mind, or the brain, or the ikka. And it's the same for any other fish as well. Got a funny. And then I burn the feathers and place it in the pot. So when I go hunting for turkey, nothing is wasted. So the next video we make, I should have a turkey ready to show you how to prep and clean and cook for your whānau. Kia ora. Kia ora, just moved into the shed. It started to rain outside, but I just wanted to show you the finished product of our smoked tuna that we've just finished. So open it up. It's all quite hot. As you can see, the steam's coming off, and there's our tuna. Perfectly smoked, and the skin is tapaka. The Māori word for crunchy or fried. But here we have a whānau, our smoked tuna. Those layers are cooked perfectly, smells delicious. So now I'm going to go take it around to the rest of the whānau down our road. Hope you enjoy the video. Kite, kia ora, e nā te, nā me, thank you, thank you. Here we go, whānau, the finished product. These are two trays of tuna here, cooked in manuka, smoke, and brown sugar. I've just been to drop off the upoko to one of the kaumātua down the road. What we have left is what we're going to have for lunch. I hope you you enjoyed the video. The next one I'll make is probably going to be about kurukuru or turkey, and we'll go through the hunting all the way through to the end product. Kia ora whānau, ngā mihi.